by endless water. People are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea. The people of this world rely on ancient technology driven by quantum refractors, a powerful energy source. These refractors lie in ancient ruins underground and in the sea, and are sought out by explorers called diggers. These brave explorers are the sole source of refractor energy, which has become a cornerstone of the emerging civilizations. Originally, this was the diggers' only purpose, to find refractors so that civilization might endure. However, over the years, the story of a fabulous treasure, the legendary Mother Lode, began to be whispered among the diggers. The Mother Lode, a treasure so great that if it were discovered, it would provide so much power that the world never need fear running out of energy. Seeking this Mother Lode, diggers travel from one island to another in their flying machines, ever hoping that they'll find what they seek just over the horizon. Hope. Despair. Charity. Greed. Duty. Power. Who can say what truly motivates the diggers?
Saint X here, currently playing some Mega Man Legends. I kind of figured I might want to play this too. I mean, this also came out on a Nintendo system. The N64 to be exact. But yeah, let's not delay this any further. Let's just get straight to it then.
Here we go! Mega Man? Mega Man? Mega Man? Can you hear me?
Just barely. The transmission is too clear.
I got worried because the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay. I think this is the last door.
I guess that's his catchphrase. Here we go. Controls.
Wait a second. There should be a Reaver bot around there somewhere. Can you see it? It looks like a small one. You should be able to take it down with your buster gun.
Instructions, use the square button to fire. Press the R2 button to automatically lock on to the nearest target. Right there. Hope they're not dropping anything. course. No, just dead end right there. Okay.
Can you see a door nearby?
To my right, yes. To my left, more bots. So good.
Mega Man, it looks like they've got you surrounded. Mega Man, are you all right?
I fell for the trap. Oh, well, I guess that was kind of pointless. Nothing. Okay. Just through the door then.
Do you see a door?
I do.
The way out. It's not far from your current position.
Okay, use the circle button to investigate items and open doors.
Watch out, there's something right in front of you. It didn't see you. It looked like a Reaver bot. We were lucky.
Okay. Guess I gotta go in the direction that they went in.
Mega Man, I'm picking up a Reaver bot. He's above you, watch out!
Explosions. Use the R2 button to track enemies above and below. Use the R2 button to track enemies above and below you that are out of your field of sight. It's not. Or maybe it is. I just need to turn off the force field or the wall right there. Explanation: quantum refractors are large crystals that provide energy for machines. They can also be used as currency. If you're really lucky, you might find an orange energy cube. Grab it to recharge your life gauge. Pick this up. Great. Turn off the force fields. Take a little detour. just hope I can do it. Can I? Oh, I can. Power Razor. The Power Razor is a Mega Man Buster part. Attaching Buster parts allows you to power up your Buster gun. You can attach Buster parts by pressing the start button to go to the menu screen and selecting Equip from the Buster Parts menu. Okay, I think I'm fine. I think I need a key to open these. Got 560 Zenny. Am I in the world of Dragon Ball? That's what they call their money. Zenny. Let's see. Ah. Okay, there you go. Guess that also turned out the force field there.
I'm seeing a large blip in front of you. It's probably a Reaver bot. Be careful.
Are you alright? Can you hear me?
Jeez. This thing's got range. It's not dead.
Look at that sky. I'm glad to have a sight after being underground for so long.
Nice timing roll.
Anytime, Mega Man. I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and...
It's okay, Roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the Motherlode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry. We'll find...
looks pretty bad. I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
We've been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what do you call it, Mega Man? Cattle Locks? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?
I hope we'll be able to find some parts to fix her here. Gotta go to a store first. This little monkey doing the monkey. Hi, my name's Data. But you already know that, didn't you? I mean, we've been friends for years, right? That's that question. Come talk to me if you want to save, okay? Okay, and there's the save point. There must be a town somewhere on an island this big. Think you could go take a look around, Mega Man? It's not that far. I'm putting out a sign right here that says to town. Local law enforcement. What's going on? I'm glad to see you're all right after the crash. Well, you certainly put on quite a show, but it looks like everyone's all right. Let's get to check the crash. Let's see. Just follow the path. Well, for a PS1 game. What am I trying to say here? Well, it doesn't look bad. Guess it might look a little more better on the N64, right? Maybe, right? I mean, this is 32-bit, while N64 was 64-bit. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. It still looks good regardless. This gate's malfunctioning. We can't get it to lock. We'd better fix it soon. Were you in the flying machine that just crash landed? If so, could you wait until you've spoken with the inspector before entering the city? I believe the inspector is gone to investigate the crash site. I just talked to him though. Do I talk to him again?
Ah, Mega Man! The police saw us crash land and came to check up on us.
Well, you certainly put on quite a show, but it looks like everyone's all right. Let me welcome you to Catalog's Island. Now, I'd like to ask one of you to come with me to the station.
We need you to fill out some immigration forms. So you can get your registration and ID card. You can't enter the city without one.
Don't worry. It won't take very long. While you're waiting, you can spend your time in the shopping arcade next to the city. You don't need an ID card to get in there.
Are you ready to go, Professor?
Just have to trigger the cutscene. I'll take a look at the flutter while we wait for Gramps to get back. Mega Man, you could help by looking for parts we could use for repairs. Maybe you could find something at that shopping area the inspector mentioned. Okay, there. Well, I want to go down inside the ruins to look for some parts and other stuff. But I'm afraid of Reaverbots and whatever else might be down there. But if I don't find something to sell in my shop, I'll be in trouble. Okay. this thing right over here too. Is this your ship? It shouldn't be here. This is a no parking zone. Oh, it's these little guys right here, the surf bots. If we don't leave soon, we're gonna get a parking ticket. We're waiting for Miss Tron. She told us to wait for her. She told us to wait for her, and that's what we're doing. Excuse me. That's what we're gonna do. This little Lego-looking characters right here. But I can't walk in the grass. Invisible walls. How I don't miss you. Okay, now I can go in. Is that the same guy from before? This is Apple Market. The biggest shopping center in Cadillac Island. Why is it called Apple Market? See those banners up there? Instructions when you want to look up or down. Push the directional buttons while holding down the R2 button. Apple. Let's see. Part store. Oh, right here. Junk shop lady. Read that part. Parts for your ship. I am sorry, but my husband's out on a dig right now. You know what a dig's, excuse me, you know what a dig is, right? It's where you go underground, looking for old machine parts. I wonder what's taking him so long. Hey, little blue boy, would you be willing to go, try again, would you be willing to go find him for me? Sure. You will? Oh, thank you so much. You'll probably find him somewhere near the entrance. He's really just a big coward, you see, so I don't think he's gone too far in. I think I just saw him. My little monkey friends. I just saw an older man go inside those ruins over there. I wonder if he'll be alright. If you want to go check on him, you should probably save first. If you want to save, just talk to me, okay? That's the idea. Okay, where's Rome? Why was I facing the way out? So why was I facing the door that takes me back out? Help somebody! See this right here. Wow. Jeez. Oh. Wow. Oh, my lack of observation. Be more observant as when it comes to my surroundings. Okay, Thanks. You saved my life. Whew. Thank you, Mr. Blue Boy. Come by my junk shop. I'll give you something as a token of my appreciation. Well, I've had enough of this place. I'm going home. Don't worry about me. If nothing else, I'm fast. Or else I'm a fast runner. I'll make it out of... excuse me. I'll make it out okay. See you later. There he goes. Guess I could do a bit of exploring before I go back. Jeez. The fact that I didn't even think to just go here. So it's my time that one little room thinking I had to jump or whatever. Okay. Let's see. Just a bit. Oh, jeez. Great, it's supposed to be really hot. Great, what's this thing? Oh, jeez. Jeez, it didn't drop any health. More. Great. This was just standing on its own. Get stuck there, that would be nice. Rapid fire. Explanation: rapid fire is a Mega Man Buster part. Attachment. Oh, yeah. Already know about attaching Buster parts. This explanation was already given to me earlier. So there's no point. Here. I think that's it. Let's roll. Recharge my energy first. I hear you helped out the junk store owner. He says he wants to thank you, so you should stop by his store later. Okay. Hey, look at this Mega Man. It looks like a spotter's... It looks like a spotter's car. I wonder if it would run if we fixed it up. Okay. That's... Oh, thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't gone looking for him. Junk store man. Never mind. Thanks for helping me out back there. Here, take this as a reward. Got my parts kit. Did you see that old beat-up car? Outside the city walls? That's the car we used as our support car when we were younger. Anyway, you can have it if you want. It doesn't run anymore, but you should be able to use it to exchange Buster parts and stuff. You're looking for parts for your ship, right? Sorry, but I don't have anything like that here. But I've got weapons and upgrades, and other stuff I can sell you. Come back again sometime and take a look. What did you say your name was? Two options, Mega Man and Hippopotamus. Let's go with Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus? What kind of name is that? Well, anyway, come back soon, Mr. Hippopotamus. Okay. I guess I was just joking around right there with that. Hippopotamus. Alright, just looking at the car right there.
Mega Man, were you able to find anything? Oh. If you can't find any parts in town, I guess we'll have to try digging for them ourselves. That's what the man at the junk store said. That might take a while. Which means... Huh? Mega Man, what's that? It looks like a weapons upgrade module.
Oh, this? Yeah, the junk store man gave it to me. He said we could use this car to hook it up.
You mean we can use this car? Well, come on then. Let's get it attached right away. There! It's ready! This weapon lets you use landmines. Just drop them in front of an oncoming enemy, and boom! Just remember, there's a limited number of mines, so make sure you use them sparingly. Do you want me to explain what this weapon does again?
I think I'm fine.
I'll get to work on fixing this car up. I'll be able to help you out, and maybe spot for you if I can get it running again.
Ah, there you are. I've been looking for you so I could give you this. Your citizen's card. Now you'll be able to use the city gates. Of course, there are some gates that can't be opened. But...
Why's that?
Pirates. We've received information that indicates there are some headed this way. So as a precaution, we're evacuating the civilians and locking the gates.
Pirates? Our grandfather is still inside the city. Will he be all right?
Well, I'm sure he's heard the announcements about the pirates. If I see him, I'll make sure he gets to a safe place. If you'll excuse me.
I'm worried about Gramps. I hope he'll be okay.
I'll go look for him. You wait here.
Okay, Mega Man. Be careful.
Okay. Save one more time. Pirates, eh? Well, they say... not say. Well, they shouldn't give you any trouble. But be careful anyway, okay? Hey, we're having a secret meeting. Get out of here. If I'm careful, I should be able to get close without them noticing. Instructions: you can move slowly by pressing the circle button and the directional buttons at the same time. Teach me a bit about stealth. Whisper, whisper, whisper. That girl looks suspicious, I tell you. Whisper, whisper, whisper. She has to be a pirate. She said she was looking for treasure. Whisper. No one believes us. We're gonna have to try it again. No one believes us. We're gonna have to get her ourselves. Hey, someone's spying on us. It's that blue guy again. Here. Come on, everybody, let's go. Okay. Well, now they got out of the way.
Okay, got it? Once the decision's made, there's no turning back. Nothing less than 100%. And remember, it's more than just guns and ships. It's whoever has the most information that wins, right?
Right! We understand. You need to keep your costs and risks as low as possible and stay on schedule.
That's right. You've got it. Huh? What are you looking at?
Hmm.
extra cutscene to these characters. Over in this direction right here. There's a sign that says unauthorized entry prohibited. Am I in the right spot? Okay, now the apple market there. Old city's to the left. No, not the left, but the right, where I came from. City hall, was that straight ahead then? Skate then. That girl again. Huh? What do you want? You've been following me around all day, haven't you? Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you. Just stay out of my way, okay? Okay, yeah. Let's see. City Hall. That's right over here. Professor Barrow? I'm trying to get Professor Barrow? Yes, he's here. He's in a meeting with the mayor. Please wait 1 minute. Thank you for waiting. Go on in. Didn't last long, I mean.
Hey, Mega Man! Come to check up on me, eh? Here, let me introduce you to mayor of this island, Amelia.
I'm Amelia. Nice to meet you. I'm an old friend of Professor Barrow's. I worked as his assistant for a while I was in school.
It's a small world, isn't it?
To tell you the truth, we've gotten reports that there are some pirates headed this way. I was asking the professor if he might have any idea what they're after.
Anything there after the legendary treasure supposedly buried on this island?
There are a lot of stories about the treasure, but no one knows exactly what it is. I thought maybe you might know something about it, Professor.
I've been in the digging business a long time, but I haven't been able to find out anything about this island's treasure except legends and myths. Look, Mega Man. I'll be here for a while talking with Amelia. So why don't you go back and keep an eye on Roll? Tell her not to worry about me, okay?
Yeah, okay.
It's a dog!
What's that all about?
Three boys. Let's see. Are you friends with these kids? Haven't I told you? Haven't I told you all that you had to evacuate? You don't believe us, do you? She's come here to check things out, I'm sure of it. Of course. But it's true, officer. My Paprika found a suspicious-looking girl. She must be a pirate. The dog that chased the girl, back over here. Oh yeah, there she is. Trying to get away from the dog.
Yeah.
you can't treat girls that way. Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down. Omega Man! Where's Gramps? What? He's talking with the mayor at City Hall? I hope he'll be okay. By the way, did you see those weird-looking ships that just flew past here? I've never seen ones like that before. I wonder whose they are. There! There goes one!
Right there. You can't go in there. This area's closed off.
Please, officer, let us through. Our grandfather's in there and...
You can't go in either. It's dangerous.
What's happening?
Those pirates have attacked the island. Just like they said they would. After the treasure that's supposed to be buried here. Enough talk. You have to leave here. Now!
Pirates?
They've occupied the gate over there. They're too heavily armed. We can't even get close to them.
Maybe I can do something.
Mega Man, I'm going with you.
No, Roll, it's too dangerous. Let me handle this.
But... All right. You look out for Gramps, okay?
Wait, are you crazy?
Wait, where do you think you're going? What can a single boy possibly do?
So why aren't we stopping him? Gotta fight these guys first. To the gate. One of the three serve bots has the key. They can pass it back and forth between them, so you have to figure out which one of them has it. Each of the three serve bots robots is unique and has different capabilities. Red is built for combat, blue is built for speed, and yellow is built for endurance.
Mission start!
Right, so this will take a while. Great.
He's too strong! Let's split up and get out of here!
blasted. Don't keep away from me. This one's with the key. Okay, last one. It has to have the higher amount of health. Just a big health bar. Great. Follow.
Mission complete.
One more.
Oh, what happened this time? I can't take my eyes off you for a second, can I? Just you wait till we get back. You're in a lot of trouble.
Disabled the Bloom Bears by himself? I don't understand. Whenever I think about him, I get this funny feeling.
Oh, forget it! Who cares what this feeling is? It's all his fault! His fault! How dare he! I'll teach him not to mess with me or my kids! Here we go!
The girl who's being chased by that dog?
Shut up! I don't want to hear about that! Do you know what you've done?
Huh?
You're a lot dumber than you look. You should have known better than to pick a fight with the Bonds. Of course, if you agree to become one of my servants, I suppose I could forgive you. What do you say? That way my brother will never have to know about what you did to us.
Join up with pirates? I don't think so.
All right then, forget you. Fine, see if I care. I gave you a chance and you turned it down. Don't come back crying to me later.
You're history! You're toast! Just you wait!
Careful. Hit. Got it again. Jeez. natural. Oh, got hit by the explosion. Great. Oh, got hit again. Great. Stationary. Great. Oh, there you go.
Not bad. You're stronger than I thought. I'll give you credit for that.
Miss Tron! Are you alright? Get in quick,
right? It's not over yet. Don't think you've won. Next time, I won't be so easy on you. I'll make sure you pay for this! Let's go!
Okay, got that done with. Let's see. Let's recharge again. There's one more boss.
Indications are that the mysterious group of pirates will continue its offensive for the foreseeable future. Recapping our top story of the day. At 2 o'clock this afternoon, the city center was attacked by a group of unknown pirates who demanded they be given the keys to the caves and tunnels underneath our island. The mayor has refused to give in to their demands and is currently under siege alone in City Hall. Local police are helpless in front of the power of the pirates' weapons. It may be only a matter of time before City Hall is destroyed. Hopes are rapidly fading as... I've just been handed this update, viewers. It appears that the robots and machines being used to lay siege to the city have been destroyed by a single young boy. And now, that same boy has come through the gate and is heading towards City Hall. Wait! There he is! I can see him! He really is alone! Can this lone hero save the mayor?
Should start. Defend City Hall. The red robots will attack City Hall while the yellow robots will attack the nearest building. Protect City Hall, the police station, and the bank from the pirates.
Mission start!
Thank you.
fire seems to be spreading. Can our hero save the mayor in time?
Great. I've done a good job with this. Building. Trees. Smash the building. Let's wait for that light. Destroyed a light already. This last one. Seems like it. But one. killed this weird baby robot. Well, not killed, but beat it.
Are you all right?
The clock. It's almost time for my favorite show. I almost missed it.
Next story. City Hall was attacked by a mysterious group of assailants this afternoon, but their offensive was beaten back by an equally mysterious young boy, pictured here on screen.
Potential disaster. We could end up losing a lot of money on this one. All right, it's obvious that I, Teaselbon, will have to assume command. Who needs that key anyway? It might take some time, and it might take some money, but who cares? I'll use my ultimate digging machine, the Marl Wolf, to dig up the treasure myself. And I won't let any little blue boy get in my way either. Wait a sec. Bond's probably okay, but what about Tron?
Mission complete? Mega Man! Mega Man! Mega Man, are you okay?
I'm fine. Come on, let's go find Gramps.
Right.
Mega Man, roll! Sorry to give you a scare like that. Don't you worry, though. I'm as healthy as I ever was.
That's a relief. We were worried about you, Gramps.
With your help, we were able to keep those pirates from getting the key to the ruins. Thank you.
Amelia says she'll give us a digger's license as thanks for helping her. Now we'll be able to look for parts to fix the flutter.
I know it's not much, but it's the least I can do for you.
SP license.
Excuse me. Your Honor, we got a new problem. Those pirates have started digging up the Northern Forest.
What? They weren't able to get the key, so they must be going after the treasure directly.
I'm amazed they'd go to that much trouble. Even if they are criminals, you've got to admire their persistence.
Who knows what will happen if they get their hands on the treasure?
Inspector, I want you to arrest them immediately.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that was Mega Man Legends. The game still plays good. Yeah, it still plays good. And, I mean, aside from the fact that, yeah, you do need to control the camera with the, L1 R1 buttons, but, yeah, it still plays good. No difficulties right there. And what else? I mean, it doesn't look bad for a PS1 game. I mean, I guess you could say this is cel-shaded, I think. Well, the characters kind of look cel-shaded. And you can at least see that the characters can emote and stuff like that. And move their mouths when they're talking. So, yeah. Definitely like the, the graphics right here. Well, that and the fact that, I guess I did remember reading that the second game ends on a cliffhanger, and I guess Capcom, try to revive this, or at least try to give fans a third entry, but I guess didn't want to. Or I guess didn't greenlight it, from what I heard. They never really greenlit like the third game. It was supposed to be for the Nintendo 3DS. Oh, what could have been right there? What could have been? I mean, it would be cool to see if they tried again. I mean, they remade Resident Evil 2 and 3 and possibly 4. I mean, it would be cool to see them come back and, well, show this series some love right here. This spin-off right here. Show this spin-off right here some love. Because, well, let's face it, people have been wanting to see this story get its resolution right here. Just waiting for Capcom to resolve this story right here. But yeah, with nothing more to say, until next time.
See ya.